What is going on, guys? It's Oscar at the Kamaja, whatever floats your boat. And today, second video here, we have Crossfire with this M21. I wreak havoc. Actually, I do all right with it. I'm not like, what? How is that? How on earth is that a one shot? But anyway, I accidentally picked this class. I made the class. I was like, huh, I wonder what this looks like. But I didn't really mean to play like the entire game with it, which I really didn't. But this is Crossfire Domination. I switch guns. You have the M21 in here. You have the M40 ACOG. Get a no-scope touch. Teach daddy something special. and I use the Rexcope M40. And then, yeah, we pretty much just play Domination, just normally how it would be on Crossfire. This is the, what game was this? I want to call it Chrome, but it's actually like nickel-plated or something like that. It looks really, looks really dope. It's like pretty much Chrome for the most part. A dirty Chrome, if that's what you want to go with it. My favorite part about these camos is they're not just like a layer of like skin. They're not like a skin on it. Well, I guess they kind of are. They have more texture on it. It gives the gun texture rather than just give it a color, if that makes any sense at all. And I'm really glad that they did that. If you guys are asking right now, what does Dead Silence do in this game? Yes, it pretty much makes you silent, except like the bomb plants. I'm pretty sure you can't make those silent. I don't know. I can't remember, guys. You guys got to fucking remember that I ain't no COD for whatty duty. You know what I mean? This is, you know what's exciting? That this is the pretty much going to be the first time you guys are going to see COD 4 from me. So it's pretty much like a new game, like to my channel in general. I think I've said that already multiple times, but reminder, I'm just super stoked about it. If you guys are, does it feel like COD 4? Yes and no. I will say that there is, I do kind of miss the black scope, not going to lie, but, you know, if you make it the exact same, like dead on exact same, I don't know, man. It has to be somewhat like a little different. Oh gosh, and I just clicked the wrong thing. Okay, no, we're good. Now this gameplay's out of sync now. I just talk out of sync then. I do miss the black scope. I don't think they're gonna change it to have a black scope. And if you don't know what that is, it's pretty much like in the old games where you zoomed in and then around the scope it'd just be black and it just only show the scope. Dead Silence does its job. It's still a great perk. Helicopters are a lot more weaker. I don't know if they were as weak as this, but I remember Grizz telling me like how to like take him down like a lot easy. But it was like one rocket and like two deagle shots. Like if you hit one RPG on it, you take two deagle shots at it, you can take out the chopper just like that. And I was like, okay, that was one of my concerns about this game, the choppers and how strong they were. And I was like, okay, let me just actually for once put a support class on and see how fucking fast it takes it down. And then one RPG and then two deagle shots pretty much is what it took. The more you know. Let me know what you guys want to see. Comment down below. I'm Oscar at the Kamaja. We'll see you gorgeous faces later.